Iowa back in. They've kept their netminder this time in the cage. Oh, a high stick there. Whoa. By Gabriel and Dunn.
Yeah.
And Dunn gets back up. Wisniewski will grab. Everyone's going to come into this ruckus along the near side boards. And we got a big fight up top. Scooter Vaughn throwing on Nick Sealer. Vaughn lands a couple. And I cannot believe that Dunn went back to Gabriel, who is a legitimate heavyweight.
Absolutely. But, you know, that is Vince Dunn. He's got a snarly little attitude. I love it. He's not only very talented, he doesn't take any guff. He gives it out.
And Vaughn landed a couple on Sealer. They separate without further incident.
Great to see everyone jump in, including Wisniewski, quickly into that battle.
Now McEachran and Gabriel. Fortunately, McEachran was grabbed by the veteran defenseman Weber. Otherwise, that gets real ugly when you get a third fight.
Yeah. That old tunnel's not a love tunnel either, that they go back to their respective dressing rooms. There's Dunn. And I mentioned the linesman kept Dunn on the ice a little later because Gabriel came across. So Gabriel comes across.
That's got to be a suspension.
Absolutely. First of all, the cross check, and then he got him. That takes.
Look at the Wolves bench. They're going nuts right now.
Absolutely. And you mentioned it. Gabriel is a legit heavyweight.